it actually makes a mental note of some of the issues that are going to crop up today. Like the first one is about weight equalisation for the sensors.
Yep.
For the tethering. The second is about the console versus the computer.
Sorry, the console.
The console versus the computer.
Okay, yeah.
And the startup.
Is that ready?
Yes, mate. Yes, that's your ready.
Just make sure they're tight.
Okay, alright, that's fine. So, all good up there. Now, Elliot's just connecting the tether to the drone. What we'll do is that we'll take it up and down a couple of times in this area here, and then we want to do is move the drone down towards the back. But we'll talk you through it. The other thing is when we move it up and down a couple of times, because we've got this first drop area,
we
just
want to
see what variable speed we can take it up and down at. All right. So when you're ready, Ruben, I'll give you a call.
So if that strap comes loose, you're fine.
Okay, talk to you in a minute. Okay, we're ready to go?
Be ready
you
to
go want again. Attention now?
That's good.
Okay.
Yeah.